Hi guys! Welcome to another garden tour, this time featuring plants with small leaves.